So you have a half empty bottle of vodka lying around your house for a pretty long time and you don't know what to do with it. What if I told you can make an awesome cocktail with just three ingredients which are almost always available right out of your own kitchen? So all you need are some cilantro leaves, some cucumbers and lemons. Let's get cracking. First, pluck out few cilantro leaves and put into your smaller tin. Okay, and gently muddle them. Yeah, that should be right. Next, what I did was I cut the cucumbers, juice them and strain them, and you have a green cucumber juice. Open that and measure out 1.5 ounces of cucumber juice. Okay, now next, measure out 1/2 ounce of lime juice and another 1/2 ounce, a little more than 1/2 ounce of simple syrup, followed by a pinch of salt. Now add 1.5 ounces of your vodka. Okay, and add your contents to your bigger tin, slap the top and shake. Open your shaker, slap your Hawthorne strainer and take your tall glass and pour. Okay. For garnish, insert a cucumber shaving.
Like so. Ugh. One more. Okay.
And take out another few sprigs of cilantro, add your straw, and there you have your I think it doesn't have a name. We should name it the CC cooler, short for cilantro cucumber cooler. Time now for a taste. Wow, it's really good, guys. It's like sweet, tangy, and the cilantro hits you with a punch. A great summer drink. Try it and let me know in the comments below. And if you like this video, please hit subscribe and share it to anybody who needs a CC cooler in their life. Cheers!